You are sending a very clear message. NATO is here, NATO is strong, and NATO is united. 10 allies have committed to provide officers to the brigade staff. Poland has deployed a company, and Portugal, Bulgaria, Italy, and Germany will also be contributing troops.
Sunt convins că militarii străini prezenți în țara noastră, care provin din Canada, Spania, Portugalia și Polonia, vor aprecia ospitalitatea noastră și vor colabora excelent cu partenerii români.
To get the FOC, this is the final operational capability, we had to develop so many orders, SOPs, standard operational procedures, in order to create all the tasks and be prepared to deploy.
Suntem un comandament NATO, o structură nouă înființată, suntem la început de drum și faptul că acționăm împreună cu parteneri din țări membre NATO este o onoare și totodată o obligație de a da tot ceea ce este mai bun în noi pentru a deveni semper primus, cum este motoul brigăzii.
I used to serve in the mission in Afghanistan. There was a war zone, there was a, let's say, the enemy was seen. Here is something new for us. I'm sure also for Polish soldiers, like, you know, for the Romanian soldiers in Poland. Because we are here to mainly to conduct training and always to ensure our peace and, let's say, stability, and show our potential enemies our alliance.
To take part in this mission, to start from scratch, you know, to create a multinational headquarters was a challenge, and I was very, very, very funny about this, and I feel very comfortable. People here treat us very, very well. We have encountered here a very good atmosphere.
We are doing our best to train together, to integrate together, and to live together. We are mainly focused on the training, daily training, especially combat training, tactical training, within the conducting defense and anti-hybrid operations.
Ne înțelegem foarte bine, suntem colegi. Ceea ce învățăm unii de la alții se datorează experienței. Unii dintre colegii noștri din celelalte țări au o experiență mai bogată în a lucra în comandamente NATO. Noi suntem la început.
You know, we are from the different cultures. Sometimes we have we perceiving, you know, the same thing in the few in other directions and from the other view. Mm-hmm. But we are very tolerated and we are, like I said, learning every day each other.
Lingvistic nu este absolut nicio problemă, ne înțelegem foarte bine. Mai ales că avem și spaniol și portughez, știm toți că sunt latini și sunt asemănătoare limbile noastre, dar folosim limba engleză și ne înțelegem foarte bine. Nu este absolut nicio barieră lingvistică.
In Romania there are a lot of mountains here, you know, the mountainous area, you have some training fields. We have already learned from our Romanian friends that, you know, how to move in that terrain. In Romania you have very beautiful mountains, Carpathian mountains.
Sibiu, Ambrazov, Sinaia, it's amazing. The landscape is very, very beautiful.